to vote. Who's going to win America's fate? Then it's going to be, it's probably going to be Nicole then.
Probably, bro. Or you.
Nah.
Or Davon.
How does Davon get it, yo?
She's like really funny in the diary room.
Oh, that's okay. That's whatever.
I remember her being real funny.
I'm just going off inside the house.
I don't know, man.
What was she even talking about in the diary room? She wasn't on the show until like
she's, 50, you know what she was saying? There's an old guy alliance. I know it. Of course you know it. Of course we brought you in it. Like, she thought Dave was in it the whole time.
I just think she was so off base with so much that she was saying, there was no way she could really be in the DR.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, she does that. She'll throw a whole bunch of shit at it, and hopefully she hits on something, so it makes her look like she knows what's going on.
Dave was so funny, man. She thought he was in an alliance with us, so then she refused to work with him, and then he refused to work with us because she thought he was in an alliance with us, so that he was
all fucked up.
And he wasn't in an alliance.
He was all fucked
anybody.
Up.
I mean, but he just kept
trying to prove to her that he was loyal, and she couldn't fucking trust him to save his own life. And then all he did was separate from us.
And then we're over here like, bro, we got you if you wanna. He's like, nah.
Yeah, like yo, all right.
He was all over.
Go tell her everything.
I don't know what was going on.
So funny, dude. It made no sense.
It made absolutely no sense. It made absolutely no sense.
I'm like, bro, we're right here.
Like, without talking game, he was fun. Like, I loved just chilling with him, talking, bugging with him, laughing with him. But when it came down to game talk, I'm like, bro, you scared the shit out of me, bro. Like, I don't know what the fuck you're saying. I don't know where you're at.
He would constantly be saying shit like he said shit to me once, and then, like was trying to, it was like Morse code. I was like, what the fuck are you
just say something,
about?
Yo.
Why do you keep pausing?
I feel like you're like an abused fucking animal. Just fucking talk, yo.
What the fuck?
I mean, I don't believe in that. I'm just saying the way
I don't understand where the similarities are.
Because he was, like, scared to do anything. Scared to say something.
He was timid.
That's it. I should have said that.
I don't know. Well, here's the thing. He was always like, you know, I was always nervous to say something because Davon thought this, and then I was like, then why are you fucking running to Davon all the time, bro?
I love all animals, yes.
Yeah. I was like, why were you running to Davon all the fucking time then? He's like, I don't know, like, I was just, you know, trying to prove stuff, and it's like, dude, you know
what?
Once
Davon left, I told him, I was like, yo, she was throwing you under the bus like crazy.
That's not right.
Like crazy.
Couldn't even tell you that.
They're gonna get in a fight,
and I didn't want to tell him that because he would have ran to her, and he wouldn't believe it. She would have fact checked it.
Yeah, she would.
So I'm like, I'm not telling him until she leaves. Once she left, I was like, bro, when I was HOH, she wanted you out. She was upset. When Memphis was HOH, she wanted you out. She said, can someone tell Memphis to put him on a block? She was upset that she was on a block and you weren't. You know what I mean? So like, enough, yo. So that's why she's all about stab me in the front, stab me in the back. So then what were you doing?
Like, no shit.
That's what I'm trying to say. Like, come on. She was upset at me because I put Kevin on the block and not David. She was like, I have one request. How come you put up Kevin and not David?
Why Kevin over David?
What? That's none of your business, like, what I'm doing.
I'm targeting Kacer.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Why does it matter
what
I put up?
That's what I'm trying to say. So that's what I'm trying to say. When she's saying her speech about the this and the back, let's not cut the shit. I didn't understand that when she said that. Let's not cut the shit because this was been in the works for weeks. What's been in the works?
I didn't know what she was talking about.
Like, someone was feeding Memphis. I was like, I think Memphis is a grown man, and whoever he's going to get rid of, you know?
Yeah, that's good.
She's like, I'm not stupid. This has been in the works for weeks. Yes, Davon, you're out.
That's it. You pigeonholed yourself into the lover's room with just three people or two people. That's it. You made your bed then. That was it. Like, you stopped talking to people, and that was it. You know, I don't know what else to say. And then I got scared talking to her because I did have a good relationship with her. I got scared talking because I was like, damn, she threw me under the bus for nothing. I was like, for none.
Yeah, that week, that week where she told Danny all that shit, that's when I was like, I will not talk a lick of game to you.
I can't. That's how Danny got too, because Danny was like, I'm not saying none. And then you, like, I was telling Tyler that.
You're talking about to Danny?
I don't want to talk game to you with Danny anymore.
Yeah.
Because I was telling him, I was like, yo, you say something to Danny, about somebody, and then she's in the yard talking to that dude. And I'm like, fuck, yo, shit. I'm done. Now I'm waiting for them to stop talking so that I want to go near him and just say, oh, what's up, man? Just to see how he responds to me. If he's happy with my guy, maybe you shouldn't tell him, you know. Maybe you shouldn't, you know. If he's upset, I'm like, fuck, yo, I'm done, yo. I'm fucking done, yo. I'm done now, yo.
Yeah.
Shit, yo.
Yeah, yo.
That's when, the way, like, it was fucking crazy.
When Devon said all that to Danny, and Bailey, too. Bailey said that shit to Danny, too. It wasn't just Devon.
Yeah.
And that's why with the both of them, I was like,
he's like, stop. Yeah, we got to get him done. I was like, yeah, that's it. I'm done. I have maybe a week or two left in this game. I'm done. Yeah. I'm gonna get fucking backdoored by I don't even know who. I'm like, yo, just stop, yo. That's why I said, yo, I got to stop, yo. Mm.